I got it all ready.
We are doing Belle's Tea Party today for Lindzey.
I can only read the title, Belle's Tea Party.
Okay, you read other words too, okay? Lindzey, here.
Belle, I just want you to read all of it.
You're helping me.
Mom was just... I just want...
Otherwise, it doesn't get recorded. Maybe. Be happy if you want people to see you.
Okay.
Belle's Tea Party.
Belle's Tea Party. Belle. Was. Sad. It was raining. And the beast was away.
A bit louder.
Go back to where I was crying. Go back to where I was
okay.
Crying. Belle was sad. It was raining and the beast was away to
send it out. CH
Mrs. Pot decided to throw a tea party. Next page. That was the first page. First two pages and now these two pages.
Read.
Mrs. Pot.
Again.
Her dress. Then put
then this word
like everywhere, but just everyone too work. They arranged the flowers, napkins,
teacups,
saucers, and cookies.
Here. No, what's AS?
S makes it Z. As.
This is Chip.
Chip. lot. Set. Clothed.
Settled.
In a saucer. Mrs. Pot. Set. Smile. At.
You were right. What's the last sound?
Him.
You had it right. It rhymes with shoe. Just has an N in it. We're done if you're not reading. Try again. Say it with an N.
What?
The EW goes ooh.
New.
There you go.
Bell.
That was in green eggs and ham. The OU kind of goes, ooh, kind of. And the L silent, remember? Okay, we're done.
No!
You know this word. If you act like this, nobody wants to watch you read. This is why you need to practice reading, is because you're forgetting all the words. Bell was no longer sad. It had been a truly wonderful day after all.